Hi friends, welcome to appreview.com. Today we will review about the app Ringable Share Reminders. Ringable Share Reminders, an Android app designed as a social network to send one-time or repeated reminders on specified date and time for contacts or group of contacts. However, in addition to send reminder, it can also be used as an alarm with self-reminder and as a task list manager. To use this Ringable, personal details in relation to mobile number, email, gender, occupation has to be provided. Mobile number verification is mandatory. The app will auto-verify PIN received by SMS. On the homepage, the weekdays starting from Sunday to Saturday, highlighting the current date, the list of reminders sent or received, options to add a reminder, invite contacts, access contacts, bell to view notifications, options to access menu are displayed. With plus button available at the bottom right, we can access add reminder page. In add reminder page, we can search for contacts, that is from find friends page on Ringable contacts or groups, our contacts on our device, and select the contacts to send a reminder with preferred message at specified date and time for one time or repeated daily, weekly, monthly, quarterly, yearly at 9 a.m., 2 p.m., 6 p.m., 10 p.m. Few templates like call me, happy birthday, etc. are provided to select a preferred message. With mic option next to the message box, voice message may also be sent as a preferred message. The date and time can be set from the calendar or clock in our time zone or friend's time zone to whom we are sending the reminder by the selecting the friend's location. With send option available at the top right, we can send a reminder to selected contacts or groups. The receiving contacts has to accept to receive the reminder for the first time. This helps us in preventing spam messages. Self-reminder can be set by selecting self-contact numbers as a contact to set reminder. From options, invite available on homepage, we can invite friends using communication apps like WhatsApp, email, Skype, etc. From options, contacts, we can access find friends page. Find friends page is categorized into three sections. Groups. To create group with contacts, view the list of groups. On Ringable. To view contacts on your device using Ringable to invite new contacts. Contacts. To view contacts on device and options to add a contact. On invitation or sending reminders to non-users of your Ringable, email will be sent to the provided contact email informing about the reminder and seeks to download the app. From bell option, we can view the notifications on joining of new members from our contacts, acceptance or rejection of receiving reminders, and reminders received, etc. From the menu available at the top right, we can access modify your profile, access or create groups, block user, view or redeem reward points, change settings for notification, alarm ringtones, vibrations, default snooze time, that is 1 minute to 45 minutes. Overall, in our opinion, Ringable Share Reminders will become a very useful for family members, team workers to send reminders to each other for various tasks or to-do lists. Moreover, it can also be used as an alarm task list manager. We recommend to try this app instead of any reminder or alarm or task list app. We hope this review is helpful for you. For more app reviews, subscribe to the channel. Thank you.